Let's pack my mom's Christmas present. So I am super excited because I just came back from shopping for my mom's Christmas present, and I had this bag where I was keeping the other things that I have for her, the weird things I forgot I have bought in her. This is one of Nosotras, a kind of like reusable bags. This is mine. So they sent me another one, so I'm going to be giving it to her because it's pink and she loves this material, so I think she's going to enjoy using it. No! I got also another one of these blankets, like they're like this, you know, and they're super soft. Cheshire loves it. Yeah, since I got another one, I'm going to be giving this one to my mom too. I have this perfumed like top for your, you know, your shoes. She loves wearing this, and I know that she likes the fragrance, and this one is lavender, I think, from the brand Oriflame. So I'm going to be getting one of these for her. I also have this little pouch. She loves this little kind of little pouches. I'm going to be putting some candies in it for her. And today I went to Miniso with the intention of buying this beautiful Snoopy hand towel that I had seen before, because they have this peanuts collection and my mom loves Snoopy. And then I saw this little pen that when you do this, the Snoopy like turns around. So what I'm going to do is, I also bought her a gratitude journal from Pau Tips, and because it's in Spanish, and since they were half off, I bought two so that I could have one for me too. But I ordered it today and hoping it arrives on Saturday. Yes, I'm hoping. But if not, I'm going to tell her that this goes with a present that it's on its way. And when I went to buy my secret friend's present, I bought this little gift bag that I'm going to use. It's so cute, like a boat with a little penguins. I had also bought this thing. This is like a phone stand. This is from Yoy. I have one for me, so I'm going to give it to her as well. And I have some paper here. And these are some of the candies that I'm going to give her. These are called Max Coco. She loves coconut candy, so these are the candies that I'm going to be giving her. And I may get more for her tomorrow. But for now, I think this is everything that I'm going to be giving her. And I got myself this little sticker book from Rosie's Studios. It was a dollar, more or less. This was the price, 4,950 pesos. And I bought this one. I'm going to be linking them because they have like a social media. It's called Rosie's Studios, and it's like letters. They have different lettering, and I bought this because I specifically like this one to do a memory spread of my singing recital. That is going to be a video, so make sure you subscribe to see that. So yeah, I'm going to start packing my mom's Christmas present. Santa Paws is going to be bringing you something because you are a good boy. Yes, you are. And on Christmas night, we're going to grandma's. To your grandma's. Oh, yes. You're going to help mommy pack the presents? Yes? I love you so much. Say hello to the blog. To the YouTube people who loves you too. So, let's start packing. Thank you. So as you can see, Cheshire is really annoying when I don't give him my undivided attention, aren't you? Also, like, I came home straight to start packing stuff, so that also why he was so active. He had the zoomies, but he's calmed down now. Now, the last thing that I'm going to be giving my mom is these saving challenges. Ooh, that I made specifically for her. It has these calico cats because she has now two calico cats. They're so cute. And then there's the Snoopy ones, a lot of Snoopy. She also liked this cartoon, Juan Mafalda, and of course Hello Kitty. So what I'm going to be doing is cutting them off. I printed in like a business card kind of paper. I'm going to be covering them on with contact paper so that she can reuse it as many times as she wants. And I'm going to be packing them in this little bag, like a plastic bag, so it looks like a store-bought product, but it's a Laura Lani Plants exclusive, made specifically for my mom. I'm not going to be selling these, sorry if you like it, especially because there are some images that I use from the Canva Pro, but I don't have Canva Pro, so they have like watermark. But it's so small that you cannot really see. So I'm going to cut this, watch some videos, and this is how it's looking so far. I really, really hope the gratitude journal makes it on time. But if not, it's going to be like a Epiphany Day kind of person, you know? When the three wise men come and bring all sort of things that a baby doesn't really need. Yeah. So, yeah, I'm so excited, so happy to be able to give something for my mom. Like, it's she deserves the award. She came and she brought me a lot of things, so I'm very excited to give her some little thingy things. How cute. This is the calico cats. This is the Mafalda one. This has Cheshire hair on it. This one is the Snoopy one, and this one is the Hello Kitty one. So I'm going to pack them in here, this little bag. And oh, it has Cheshire hair. Like, baby, your hair is everywhere. Yes, and I'm going to fold it like this. But I think I'm going to put like a paper over it so she doesn't see immediately what it is. I'm going to find a cute paper. Okay, so I found this. I have this notepad and it's bigger. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut it so it doesn't say notes. And here, I know I have some really cute envelopes. So maybe I can write her a little note, like explaining to her how to do the saving challenges, and yeah, like a little bit of encouragement, because this year has been very stressful for her as well. We with my sister abruptly moving out, not really supporting her financially, and she having to figure it out pretty much by herself, because I was also having some financial issues, which is one of the reasons why I decided to start doing this. Where are the cute envelopes? Oh wait, I have this cute origami paper. Oh, here they are. So I know she also likes this little cartoon, so she may enjoy strawberry shortcake. Yes, I was considering using these, but these are too small. Invocaciones. So yeah, I'm going to, instead of using this note paper, I'm going to use this cute origami paper. Should I use this one? Yeah, I think that one. Yeah. And then I'm going to choose... Do they have something in the inside? Okay, so I'm going to choose this one that is completely pink. It says fly with me. No, I want one that doesn't have any messaging. This one doesn't have any messaging, and this one. I mean, this one is pink, and I know she likes pink, but she calls me princess. So maybe this one that has like a strawberry princess one, it has a space here to put who is it from, because it's supposed to be like an envelope, and then I open it, it's like a scroll. So I'm going to use this one to write here a little note, and it fits here perfectly. So I'm going to put the note here and the origami paper on this side. And then when she opens it up, you see that outside, she doesn't really see what it is. So yes, that's what I'm going to do. And then I'm going to be putting one of these like Christmas stickers. That's why it's from For Mommy from Laura. For some reason I thought I had written From Mommy to Laura. So yeah. Clear. My mom is going to think that I bought this at some store or something. It looks so nice. Well, probably a professional store owner would put better tape on it. I almost couldn't open this thing. I didn't know how to open the, you know, seal. The first time I do these kind of bags, but oh, I'm so excited. So I finished packing my mom's present. I am definitely going to get her some more candies, and I hope the gratitude journal arrives on time. If not, I'm going to, if it does, I'm going to insert a clip maybe after this. If not, I'm going to publish like a shirt or something. And yeah, depending on how long it takes me to edit a blog that I'm going to post that cash stuff in for my December salary and this. So yes, I think it's going to take a while. It's very possible that I may be able to insert like a little bit of reaction of my mom opening all her little presents. So yeah, I'm going to put them very far away from Cheshire because he wants to see what's going on. That's it for now. I hope you enjoyed this little video. I'm really, really happy about these little presents that I was able to get my mom. And yeah, next year I hope it's going to be even better. Subscribe if you haven't already and give this video a thumbs up. If you did, let me know in the comments what other kind of videos you would like to see. And I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye! I got news! The gratitude journal arrived. And I also got my mom these gummies. They're like Rudolph. So these are extra. And as you can see, there's something squishy on the back. And I opened it and they sent two of these like headbands for when you do your makeup or you're washing your face. And of course, the main thing, the gratitude journals. So this is how they look. They are gratitude. It says here, pulp tips. And in the back says, with all the power, el ayer es historia, el mañana es incierto, y el hoy es un regalo, por eso aprovechalo, se llama presente. So it says, yesterday is history, tomorrow is uncertain, but today is a present. Today is a gift, that's why it's called present. So take advantage of it. So, or, yeah, valor. So, I'm going to be opening this one for me. Let's see how it looks. Oh God, I wish I had those. Oh, there you go. It's so nice. So it's hardcover. And it's a pretty nice, like A5-ish size. This is so cute. Oh, it has here for us to put our names. And it has like a little message. The gratitude helps you fall in love with the life you already have. The ending of this letter says, you deserve beautiful things. Okay, so these are some affirmations for the morning, like I am strong, I am honest, I am powerful, I'm intelligent. There are like 15. Yes, and so it's basically like this. You have the three prompts for the morning and two for the evening, and there you can put the date here at the corner, and I think that's like a mood tracker maybe, or just decorations. And there is a quote here that is the different every day. So the first one says that may your dreams be bigger than your fear. And in the bottom it says, one day at a time, in all of the pages. The only limit is your mind. Don't look for happiness outside. The best things happen inside of you. And the prompts for the morning are, I am grateful for three things. My priorities are, then three things. And then I recognize that I am, and that is where you put the affirmations. And the evening says, I achieved and you or accomplished the things, the three things that you accomplished, and what can I improve for tomorrow. So it's like, I don't know how many pages of it have, it's pretty long. And in the back it has a like four notes pages. That's very nice. Like look how thick it is. So I'm very excited to give my mom this tomorrow. And this is the little headband she's getting me. Let me open mine. Oh. Okay. Ooh. I almost get my mom a Snoopy one when I was buying her things at Miniso, but I was like, I don't know if she's going to like this. Whoa. Do you like this, honey? Honey boo? I love you, honey boo. So, oh, this is so nice. We're going to be twinning with the headband, the journals. This is very, very nice. I love it.